This year, I'm really looking forward to challenging preconceived notions about science and having meaningful dialogue over those topics and over why science is important in general.